everyone, in the video, exponent endana ennaanu nammal nokkan povunnathu. Oru paadu perku exponent related aayittu kore doubts undavarundu. Power varuna numbers enginaanu multiply cheya, enginaanu divide cheya, endana negative exponent, angane oru paadu doubt undavarundu le. Appo in the video, exponent endana ennu namukku clear aayittu nokkam. See, njan ivide oru example edukkana. 4 to the power 5 allengi 4 raised to 5 inganeyanu idu vaikya. So, this 4 is the base and 5 is the exponent. So, exponent is what we call 4 is the multiply of exponent. So, that is, an exponent tells us how many times to use base as a factor. So, 4 to the power 5 is the same. 4 times, 4 times, 4 times, 4 times, 4 is the same. Right? So, it's like repeated multiplication. Namukku vera or example nokkam. 5 to the power 3. But 3 aanu exponent, 5 aanu base. Appo 5 ine nammal 3 times multiply cheyyam. Alle 5 into 5 into 5. Right? So, exponents nammal usually use cheynathu endina large numbers inekku namukku simple aayittu ezhuthaanaanu ubayogikkunnathu. For example, if 56 million is a number, we will write it in the same way. Now, we will write it in the short way. 5.6 times 10 to the power 7. Okay. So, in the short way, we will write it in the exponents. Now, you can use the exponent. What is the exponent? What is the exponent? In the comment slide. In the next video, we will write negative exponent. Till then, bye!